Had a lot of rain down here the last few days. All kinds of washout down here. Gotta be a little careful. Whoa. Still cool out today. We're back in Maryland. We'll take a little road trip. Idiot mowing his grass into the road. Try to go up north a little bit, check out a covered bridge. Nice little ride. Tank bag on today. Chase Harper, made in USA. Nice little bag. Good strong magnets. Got a safety strap up front. I'll put a link to it in the description if anybody's looking for something like that. Day out here in Westminster, Maryland. A little on the cool side, but we'll dress for it. important thing is, it's not raining. Was trying to organize a ride. There's three covered bridges where we're heading. We're just gonna probably hit the one today, but they're all within about 10, 20 miles of each other. Oh, great. All my riding buddies, seems like riding is always the last thing on their minds. Everybody's got something going on, and with my crappy night schedule, at times it's hard to coordinate with my friends on the weekends. So it's a Monday afternoon. I got a couple hours to kill. It was nice out. I said, I'm gonna hop on the bike, go for a spin. Maybe make a little video for YouTube. For all those up north still stuck inside. Cameras running. I got the new GoPro 9 mounted on my helmet, which is what most of the video will probably be. But if you see the little camera up front, it's just one of those cheap Amazon Chinese imported GoPro copies. But it's actually not a bad little camera. I think I paid 50, 60 bucks for it. However, I lost it. They couldn't find the damn thing, and I wanted another camera, so I ordered another one, and the quality was just so much worse. I ended up taking it back, and thank God I found this one, and juiced it up, tried it out on this ride, we'll do a little comparison, see what the video of the $50 camera versus the $400 GoPro 9 looks like. For anyone interested, I know I am kind of curious. I made some videos with that camera on my Harley when I first got it, but I never put them online, and in all honesty, they weren't that bad. Has pretty good stabilization. Not bad resolution. Sure, it won't be near the GoPro, but hey, for 50, 60 bucks, it's an extra camera, you know. It doesn't have near the features of the GoPro, but it records video. Problem is, I can't get any audio connected to it. Beautiful farm country out here. Heading towards Frederick, Maryland. Mountains in the distance. Blue Ridge Mountains. We're actually going to be heading that way. Love to live out here. But I'm pretty much done with Maryland. Can't wait to get out and move to Florida full time. Back road, get a few more twists and turns in. approaching Liberty Town. Used to play music up here back in the day. This would be a little club just off this main road called Instant Replay. Nice little sports bar. Always had a rowdy crowd in there. Always a good time. Right down this road here. Make a right. Now it's a church. I actually DJed a wedding in the church a few years back. Do some back roads. Actually, I think this is where the bar was. Used to be right where this church is, in this big building. A lot of traffic for this time of day out here. We're kind of out of the boonies. Guess we better watch for farm machinery. The sign you don't see too often. Those beautiful mountains in the skyline in the distance. Beautiful. This is always fun, approaching a nice. Thank God I don't take up a lot of room. That could have been ugly. Wonder if they're here for the last guy that did that. Thank you. road debris here. Well, those gravel trucks pulling out of the quarry, I guess. Like what, these battle axe tires are stuff. They stick to the road like glue. Not cool. And we're turning up here anyway. Oh crap, so thick. I think we'll be on this road for too far. Oop, we're gonna turn in a half mile. Get back on the 550. Unfortunately, my Bluetooth headset is in my other helmet, so I can't hear my GPS, so I gotta keep looking at it, see where we're going. Don't like doing that. Not the safest option when you're on a bike, keep staring at the GPS, but it is what it is. Love it. DJ'd a wedding at this place several years ago. Interesting wedding. Bride and groom were vegans. All the food was vegan. Their guests were not impressed. Guess the vegan lifestyle is not for everybody. I'll tell you what though, I was the skinniest bride and groom I'd ever done a wedding for. I think they could have used a cheeseburger or two. Nice house. Be a fun road. Wasn't so many cars in front. It's like we are in Thurmont, Maryland. Can. I hate those damn things. Take it easy through here. Don't want to little surprise present showing up in the mail in a couple weeks. Got another turn coming up ahead. Apples Church Road. Just doesn't want to get out of my way. Oh, maybe he does. Then we get to follow a truck instead. think we're almost there. Looks like it's straight ahead. We got to find a little place to get something to eat up here. Covered bridge. Maybe we're on the right track. Beautiful time of year to be out riding. All the trees, the leaves are filling in. Everything's green, greening up nice. Look at those mountains. Less than a half a mile away. This little curvy road. Here we come. Low bridge ahead. It's a little one. Roddy Road covered bridge. Ooh. Nice little place to stop, take a little break. Nice little park. Somebody's been fly fishing. Good to know. It's an available activity so close to home. All right. Nice little ride. All right, folks, I'll pause the camera for a bit. more covered bridges up this way. We're gonna go see them today. I think I missed our turn. Have to do a loop. Allow the turn down here. Can't tell, but we're gonna. Wait to see that copper in time. Doesn't look like it's coming after me. Yeah. in Woodsboro. This is a place to sit and eat. Almost back to Liberty Road. Where we're turning? I believe so. I saw a gas station hereabouts. Take us that way, though. we got a full tank of gas now. This is fresh high test. Thank you. back safe and sound at Dirty Dave's Garage. GoPro, stop recording.